Hello everyone, this is Ethan with National Powersports. Today we're going to take a look at the cosmetic condition of this 2004 KAWASAKI Vulcan 1500 Classic. There's a scuff mark on the tip of the front fender. There's a scuff on the right side of the rear fender. There is a chip on the tip of the rear fender. There is a missing button on the passenger seat on the left side. There's a small chip here on the left side of the rear fender. There are some scratches on the rear of the front fender.